TV actress Lovey Sasan has recently welcomed a baby boy with husband Koushik Krishnamurthy. The actress gave birth to her baby boy on 19th February. The couple has named their newborn child Royce. Now, few days after the birth of her baby boy, Lovey shared the first picture of their son. Lovey shared the picture and wrote, "It's a boy. Our royalty has arrived. The king is going to rule our hearts forever." Royce presenting the proud father. Lovey Sasan and Koushik Krishnamurthy tied the knot in a traditional Anand Karaj ceremony on 10 February 2019. This is couple's first child. Lovey was introduced to Koushik by her sister-in-law. The two exchanged the ring last year in March, as per South Indian traditions. Thanks for watching this video. टेलीविजन दुनिया की छोटी बड़ी न्यूज के लिए हमारा चैनल सब्सक्राइब करना मत भूलिए। अगर आपको हमारा वीडियो पसंद आए तो कमेंट लाइक जरूर करना। फिर मुलाकात होगी अगली वीडियो में।